the lighting is really important for a perfect or great portrait. There are two different lightings. One we have for what we talk about in the professional photography is the hard light and it's the soft light. Soft light is under an umbrella, under a tree or inside, close to a window, in the front of the face, so you have no really hard shadows in your face. And the hard light is, of course, you are in Dubai, somewhere on the beach, it's really hard light, and you have a lot of shadows under the nose, under the, from the skin, eyes, in your face. But with the new P10 phone, it is really easy to keep this shadow out with the editing program after you did the photo.